The M. Braun Slot Decoder allows high precision, functional liquid film coating from Gen 1 up to Gen 4.5. Unlike other established coating techniques like inkjetting and spin coating, slot die coating addresses both main requirements of OLED nowadays organic lighting manufacturing, coating large areas with exceptional uniformity as well as reaching unmatched material utilization of over 90%. Using an optimized coating stage design and a sophisticated slot die head geometry, along with precisely machined components, M. Braun and its partners adapted slot decoders to the strict thin film property requirements in organic lighting applications. During the process, active organic components are either dispersed or dissolved in an aqueous or organic solvent and applied onto the substrate by forcing it through a highly precise, extremely thin slot. Moving the substrate at a constant speed while the stationary slot die head applies the material, a highly uniform wet film is achieved. The main components are the granite base with active damping system, the substrate stage, the preconditioning stage and the slot die head. Subsequent drying evaporates the solvent, result a homogeneous layer of less than 100 nanometer, depending on the solid material content. In an optimized process, a layer thickness down to 50 nanometer is possible. With its optimized design for organic electronic applications, the M. Braun Slot Decoder is the coating tool of choice when highly efficient coating processes with a material utilization of over 90% are requested.